My name is Segenet Kelemu. I am a plant pathologist in Nairobi, Kenya. And the drive of my life is to make a difference in people's lives and to improve agriculture in Africa.
I met Dr. Segenet Kelemu, who grew up in a poor farming family in rural Ethiopia.
Growing up in Ethiopia, we really had nothing. If we don't have food, then everything else is irrelevant. For an Ethiopian child in the countryside, you have to prioritize, do you want to eat or do you want to buy a pen? So to this day, I collect pens like crazy, just in case I need it.
She decided to study agriculture, becoming the first woman from her region to get a college degree.
I was a very good student, but I was a very rebellious child. In my village, girls were married off at a very young age. But luckily, I was too rebellious for anyone to arrange for a marriage for me. And I was really determined to go to university. In 2006, the Chinese government gave me their highest award for contributing to the Chinese economy development. It was embarrassing for me. Here I come from a poor country and I was getting an award for making a difference in China. So that was a turning point for me. I made a decision. I have to go back to Africa.
After working abroad for 25 years, she returned to Africa to lead a new generation of scientists dedicated to helping the world's smallholder farmers grow more food and lift themselves out of poverty.
Africa really needed them. I've been now back in Africa for 10 years, and there has been a lot of progress. Food security is not just an African challenge, it is a global challenge. As population grows significantly by 2050, the estimate is that we'll have to produce 70% more feed, more grains for animals. So Africa can provide a dramatic and significant solution to the rest of the world. I think investment in African agriculture, investment in African research is actually investment for mankind as a whole.